This is Hugh. Hugh, you happy?
Reasonably.
What would make you unhappy?
This little motherfucker not doing what he's told.
And if you would have become unhappy, Mr. Bernanke, you wouldn't care for that?
I'm gonna scream no.
There you have it. Let's go find your checkbook.
Ready? Here we go.
All right,
we're walking.
We're swinging our
feet.
There you go.
Very nice. Beautiful.
Place you have here.
This way.
So, the amount's gonna be for $617,226.
I don't have anywhere near that kind of money.
Hold that thought. Forgot to mention,
we know exactly down to the penny how much money's in your checking account, okay? Understand? You still wanna
say that stuff from before?
Maybe not.
So, $617,226.31. Made payable to the Internal Revenue Service. What?
Wait, this is, Skyler? Skyler White sent you?
Doesn't matter who sent us.
Right now, all you have to do is worry about that.
Oh my God, this is a giant misunderstanding. Skyler is a dear friend of mine. All right, just let me call her. Hello.
No.
You're misunderstanding, Mr.
Bernanke. Phone call time is over.
It's check
writing time.
This is crazy. Skyler would never do this to me.
Sit
down and write.
There you go. $617,226.31. Yeah.
Right.
You got it. Hugh,
you happy?
Hugh's happy. All right.
Everything else has been filled out for you. All's we need
is a signature.
Right there.
Great.
Hard part's over.
Here's what happens
next.
Hugh's gonna hang
here with you.
I'm gonna make sure
I get this down to UPS before 5 o'clock. Way back,
I'm gonna grab some
sandwiches.
Three of us
can hang out, play cards, or watch TV or whatever for the next couple of days until the check clears. Painless, right?
That's in case you don't
have cable. Which case is gonna
suck.
So.